Phillies outfielder Odubel Herrera waived his arraignment in Atlantic City today. He's accused of assaulting his girlfriend in a hotel room at the Golden Nugget Casino. No word on when his next court appearance will be. Major League Baseball has extended his administrative leave through July 1st.